You have to love a nation that celebrates its independence every July 4th, not with a parade of guns, tanks, and soldiers defiled by the White House in a show of strength and muscle, but with family picnics where kids throw frisbees, the potato salad gets iffy, and the flies die from happiness. You may think you have overeaten, but it is patriotism. Erma Bombeck.